I'm here, back with another video. And in today's vlog, I'm going to be going to the last Broncos game of 2020. It sadly has been a very rough year for the Broncos, only recording 3 wins. So hopefully next season goes a bit more successfully. So if you guys are going to enjoy this video, make sure you like and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video. So, let's get this vlog started. Okay, so now I need to choose what I'm going to wear tonight. I've got a few different options, but I think I'm going to go with the Indigenous jersey, seeing this is the jersey I bought this year. So, let's get changed and get ready to go. Okay, now we're good to go. Tell you what, I haven't parked in this car park in ages. I think the last time I parked here, I was using a potato as a camera.
We've now parked on the other side of the bus station because the other side's full. So we're now walking fast to get to the bus.
Okay, we have arrived at South Bank. It is a very hot day, so I don't know why I chose to wear long pants, but we're gonna spend a couple hours in here like usual. So yeah, that's about it. If you've ever wanted to see a pianist, well, you got one here. I can't play the piano at all, but Mum can. Okay, that's enough. So I've got a bit of a problem. How am I meant to get down? I could just jump down, but I'll probably break my legs. Oh, Jesus. Let's head over to Roma Street. So we've moved away from Maputo and we're at this place called Fritzenberg, I think. We've come here twice already and it's been amazing, so we're back a third time. So we just finished up at Fritzenberg. If you guys are ever around Caxton Street, I'd definitely recommend going there because their burgers are just amazing. So now we're going to be heading to the stadium to watch the Broncos vs Cowboys Blockbuster. Let's go. So we have made it into Suncorp Stadium. We are very high up this time. We haven't sat in seats this high up since last year. So sorry if you can't hear me during the game. The speakers are very loud up here. So I have a very good feeling about this game. I think the Broncos might pull out a win. So it's gonna be a very good and exciting match. It always is. So let's get this thing going. Let's get something rolling. Fifth tackle. Yes! Let's go! Come on! First try! Come on! We'll be right back. by the Broncos 12-0. It feels so good to be winning. We better not choke.
5 minutes later.
Cowboys are back on our line. They put a kick up. No way! No way! Oh, that's rubbish! What? That's rubbish. Only against the Broncos that would happen.
Later.
Just don't let Cowboys score here. We can't let them back in the game. I swear they've been on our line the whole game. No way. No! Still half time, Cowboys on our line. If they score here, it's just going to dent our confidence. And that's exactly what they do. This season's so bad. So it is half time. The Cowboys lead 16-12. Broncos got off to a 12-0 lead and Cowboys scored 3 tries in a row. But even though the Cowboys are leading, it has been a very entertaining half. But we've got a bit of a problem. This camera's just about to die. But lucky I was prepared for this to happen because we'll be switching over to the GoPro. The end of the vlog. Sorry about the GoPro quality at the end there. It's not really meant for vlogging, but I had a funny feeling my camera was gonna die because it did the same thing last time, so I brought it just in case, which luckily I did. So a bit of a recap of that game in the season. It was pretty terrible, but I still had fun though. It's always good going to the games and making a day out of it. But yeah, hopefully next season is a bit more successful. So if you guys enjoyed that video, make sure you like and subscribe and turn on post notifications so you don't miss a video. And I'll see you next time. Bye guys. Hola.